I think that the professors, they really care about their students, and they care that because a lot of them have worked in industry before, so they know that what they're teaching us, like, we really need to understand, and we can't just skate by, because if we do choose to go into industry, like, we need to be held accountable for the information that we say we know. So I think that's pretty special. All three internships definitely provided something different. The first internship was kind of just to get my feet wet and get a better idea of what route I wanted to take with my degree, because I was still young in like the undergrad process, so I was still able to be flexible. The second internship gave me a better idea of how to apply my skills, just in the more like development aspect, whereas this third internship is more research-based. So I've gotten to see kind of all the different areas that I can go with my degree, which is nice. I've been able to just apply a lot of what I've learned in my classes, and just been able to see just right up front, you know, how does this all work together? How does what I'm learning matter? And I think it's just given me also like a better work ethic, because, you know, I'm surrounded by, you know, higher education people, and there's pressure on me, so it kind of translates that into the school environment also. In the first hospital setting, it wasn't so much an internship as it was more like a mini med school educational purpose. The second internship, I really liked the military base environment, but I didn't have as much responsibility as I do at the second hospital internship, giving me more tasks to do and the opportunity for my name on a paper. So each one kind of offered something different. I think I'm a lot more relieved because now I have experience under my belt and I can see where my degree can take me, and I've made contacts, so I don't have that fear of being unemployed after graduation.